Good morning, children. Welcome back to our English class. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. So, children, today we will see this paragraph. You can see here a paragraph. What is the name of the paragraph? My family. And then, after reading this paragraph, what you have to do? You have to fill up the blanks. From where you fill up? So from here. Read it and then we will fill up it. So let's start. So come on, read with me. What is written? My family. There are 5 people in my family. Mere family mein kitne people hai? 5 people. Right? I am an only child. मैं एक ही क्या हूँ, बेटा या बेटी हूँ घर में. मेरे कोई भाई बहन नहीं है. मैं इकलौता हूँ या इकलौती हूँ. I don't have any brothers or sisters. मुझे कोई भाई बहन नहीं है. मैं अकेला ही हूँ. My dad is 44 years old. मेरे पापा की एज क्या है? 44 years है. He is a doctor. मेरे पापा एक डॉक्टर है और उनकी एज कितनी है? 44 years old. My mom is 40 years old. मेरी मम्मी कितने years की है? 40 years की है. She is a teacher. और मेरी मम्मी क्या है? टीचर है. और मेरे पापा डॉक्टर है. My grandparents are staying with us. Grandparents यानी दादा दादी. मेरे दादा दादी कहाँ रहते हैं? Staying यानी रहना. हमारे साथ में ही रहते हैं. They are very healthy. कैसे हैं वो? बहुत ज़्यादा healthy हैं. I am very happy. और मैं बहुत happy हूँ. I love my family. और मैं मेरे family को बहुत सारा प्यार करता हूँ. I love my family. So this is the paragraph. Now let's see downside. What is written? Fill in the blanks. Blanks दी है. From here you have to fill up the blanks. ये जो sentence है वो आपको इस paragraph में ढूंढना है और जो word नहीं है वो word वहाँ से find out करके लिखना है. So let's see number one. There -5 people in my family. So let's find out. So there are 5 people in my family. So what is not there? A-R-E, R. तो हम लोग क्या लिखेंगे? There are 5 people in my family. Then second, I -an only child. मैं क्या हूँ? अकेला ही बेटा या बेटी हूँ. So let's find out here. I am an only child. So what is not there? I am am. So let's write here. I am. I am an only child. Then my dad -44 years old. My dad is 44 years old. What is not there? Is not there. So we will write here. Yes, is. तो क्या sentence बनता है? My dad is 44 years old. Then next. My mom -a teacher. मेरी मम्मी क्या है? Teacher है. So where is she? Is a teacher. So what is not there? Is not there. So what will we write? She is a teacher. My mom is a teacher. Then my grandparents -very healthy. मेरे grandparents कैसे हैं? बहुत healthy हैं. So what is not there? They यानी grandparents के लिए है. They are very healthy. So what will come? A-R-E, R. So children, this is a paragraph and from this paragraph you have to fill up the blanks. We will see one again and afterwards I will give one extra for the homework 1 or 2. So that one you have to solve. So I hope you understand this. So we will meet in our next session. Till then, goodbye and have a nice day. Thank you.